Not another step. I have got a Buick Century sedan that would be absolutely perfect for you.
Detective Phelps, LAPD, are you the owner?
That's right. Richard Coombs, at your service. You looking to trade in a black and white, boys?
Mr. Coombs, we're investigating an auto theft. A man by the name of Cliff Harrison claims he bought the car here.
Well, some people would say that my cars are a steal. That's a joke, son.
Very amusing, Mr. Coombs.
I remember Harrison. It was a green two-tone Kaiser Fraser, if I remember rightly.
Do you have the bill of sale?
It's in my office. Walk this way.
That's a joke, too, sir. Phelps, you mind if I shoot this guy? He's getting on my nerves.
You bring this hiding from me. I'll find you all and eat you. Yes, sir. Damn! Why does Princess have so much preparation to eat? Ooh-wee! Please give me speed!
These people!
You know, after that, I'm gonna go take a nice long nap and try to forget I ever met any of you.
This is a crime scene. All of you move along. I swear, this town is going straight to hell.
This is a secure area. You all need to leave.
Come on, Cole. Leave him alone.
Well, the head I found without a body piqued my interest. See what you think. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio.
There's a heap of trouble headed his way. I've got an address. Wilson's Hotel, apartment 803.
Oh, shit. You better step on it.
If he's got any sense, he'll be as far away from home as possible.
If he had any sense, he wouldn't have tried bumping off Guy McAfee's wife in the first place. Or he'd have done the job properly. McAfee will break a fella's legs just for looking at his broad the wrong way.
What did you make of the kid? You believe her story? I think she was doped out.
Look out!
Sounds like we're about to make it a hat trick of hysterical female witnesses.
I'm about to break your goddamn heart. I curse you and your silver bitch.
You're the one who's been sending private raids in my room. I'll show you. Yes, sir, you're not taking your work box anymore.
Calm down, sir.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? Give it up, LAPD! Put your hands in the air! Don't let me chase you! You don't understand.
Hello, Twilight.
The captain doesn't make the rules. You hear me?
Follow me. We need to get him to the car.
Weapons on the ground, now!
Get
is this
into
really
the, car.
The best
I can
McCaffrey's
cover you
from
got? Here. You're almost there.
Stay down.
Chowder.
If olive oil comes from olives, where does baby oil come from?
I can't decide between the tuna fish and the chicken.
As the cannibals finished off eating the clown, one said, "Did that taste funny to you?"
I understand you, but thousands wouldn't. Goddamn Harry thinks he could get fresh whenever he pleases.
That cherry pie was delish. Well, this day was a total waste of makeup.
Would you recommend the special, miss?
Waitress, did I get another spoon?
He's only a writer. He can't really help me.
The early bird gets the worm. The second mouse gets the cheese.
If olive oil comes from olives, where does baby oil come from?
I can't decide between the tuna fish and the chicken.
My wife is so dumb, she stares at orange juice for hours. Well, it does say concentrate on the cartons.
There's something funny about the clam chowder.
I'm sorry, sir. Police officer, I need your car.